way to Oatman, Arizona. Cool Springs Cabins. Woo! Woo! I say, that's enough mountain driving and stuff. No more. Then I just end up going back. What the heck? This is okay in the daytime, but man, this would be pure hell at night. beautiful. Is it beautiful, Yuki? Huh? See? Scary now. 50.
Wow. Sitgreaves Pass. That's pretty impressive, huh? Check this view. From Sitgreaves Pass. I don't even want to go to Oatman now. On, I believe it's Sitgreaves Pass on the way to Oatman, and we stop at this turnoff where everybody stops, and it's a beautiful view, and you see a lot of things. But then suddenly, well, I'll show you here in just a second, but even the other side over there is beautiful. We'll get to that in a minute. But even the donkeys come up here because it's so nice. And I thought at first I saw this box, and I thought that might be one of those treasure caches, but didn't really know for sure. And then I saw this. Well, besides that blue cross in the distance, I saw this. And I thought, okay, well, that's like a memorial to somebody. But then when I saw up on this hill, it was very puzzling, because not only is there a few, but it seems like hundreds of crosses and memorials to everybody. I'm not kidding either. See? And this is not all of it. There's a lot more. I'm going to ask these people if they know anything about it. But, so apparently, well, I talked to these people, and they said somebody else that they talked to, and this is a place where it's so beautiful that people come and throw their ashes and stuff and put a marker for their loved ones, and that makes sense. See, as you can see all the way down, and even on that next ledge way over there, see that? Incredible story. I'll try to get a couple more. Let me see this one right here. Okay, so apparently there's a Suburban and an orange car that went off, and let me see, right at that down there, let's see, there we go, they're zoomed in on it, and some guy looked through his long lens on his camera, and here we go, look at this. How cool would that be? Ride a motorcycle through there. there they go around the corner, right there. Pretty nice. Uh-oh, here's one from somebody that worked at Starbucks. God bless them all, man. Oh, I'm gonna see the Harley one. Let me see. Oh, there it is. In memory, Rick Palantine, 514. It looks like a Harley plaque. Oh man, that's sad. That was somebody's pet. Arlene. Okay. That's about it for me and Yuki. Go to Sitgreaves Pass. Highway 66, Route 66, on the road going towards Oatman. Oh, this is coming back from Oatman. Incredible, man. Very incredible. If you got time, you should go take the trip. Go take the ride. You'll never forget it. I won't.
Highway 66, Route 66, on the way back down from Oatman, Arizona. Highway 66, Route 66, on the way back down from Oatman, Arizona.